Well, good afternoon, everyone. Well, I should say good evening, everyone. Welcome to the yard. I've been working on a project now off and on for about 3 years, and I've been looking for a certain piece of wood to use on it, and I finally found it. Let me spin you around and I'll show it to you. Well, there it is, the last log out of the wood pile. The girls are helping me clean up the bugs there. So I'll throw you on the stand and let you watch me cut this last one up. All right, better get my gloves on for this one. Them girls sure like them earwigs coming out from that log. Tip you up just a little bit. I'll go top her off and be right back. All right, I put a little gas in it. Well, that's it. I run out of things to cut up now. It's the 19th of September, 2018. I don't know if you can see the smoke over the hill. We've got quite a bit of forest fires out. Nah, it's not showing up. But last year, I'll get you spin around here. All right, my battery went dead in the camera. So this job's the cutting parts done. I got all this to split yet. So I should be able to knock that out tomorrow or the next day. So it's nice to get the yard back. Boy, what a relief. It's a lot of cutting. This will be the 10th time I filled this shed since I moved in here. And it's a relief every time it happens. I sure do appreciate you guys hanging out with me and watching these videos. I don't get many commenters, but I get a few, and I try to answer you. So, thanks a lot. We're just under 900 subscribers. That sounds real tiny compared to them guys that's got a million and that, but that's just the way it is. So we'll catch you on the next one. Probably do another lawnmower video here pretty quick. We'll get some video of this splitting up, and hope you enjoy it. So thanks a lot.